Using Coda 1.6 from Panic under macOS 10 on the widescreen cinema display is great since you can see so much code at once. I like to see a visual preview of my page while I'm editing though, and that doesn't fit so well with Coda's one window approach. Or does it? When we select a file, it opens in edit mode, and I can click the preview button to switch to preview mode. Also Command 2 and Command 3 on the keyboard. Easy. But it gets even better. Over here in the top right-hand corner, there's a split pane button. If we click that, we get a top and bottom view, and we can switch one of them to preview mode. But with a widescreen display, that's not the best use of space, is it? So let's close this. Here's the trick. If we hold the Option key down while we click this button, it'll split in the other direction. So now we have side-by-side views. Command 3 on the right-hand pane, and we have editing on the left and live updating preview on the right. Perfect. Thanks to Les at panic.com for pointing this out. It's been a real time saver.